What are some words you would use to describe non-international students?
We'll say crazy, extroverted, trying to think of a word. Yeah, extrovert, different, different. That's totally a good word, yeah.
Why?
Different in a way that I know is in America you get too much freedom so you can do whatever you want. And there's all sorts of people, all different kinds, not a set average as I find it in my country.